Greater London's Salute the Soldier Week opens with a flourish in Trafalgar Square. The new savings campaign is set in motion by Field Marshal Sir Alanbrooke.
Our salute must not only express gratitude for the past, it must also provide support for the present and hope for the future. Let us therefore go forward to our savings week with a spirit of self-sacrifice and of gratitude worthy of the soldier we are saluting.
We travel now to another fine display held in Hyde Park, where massed Canadian military bands, 170 strong, march and countermarch before an audience of thousands. Also part of the nation's salute to the soldier is the parade before the King, the Queen and Princess Elizabeth outside Buckingham Palace. 5,000 servicemen and women in one of London's greatest days of military pageantry.